Are you a leader who cares about long-term results? And when I say long-term results, I'm not just talking about the bottom line and having a healthy bottom line. I'm talking about being a leader who really takes the time and recognizes the effort and hard work that goes into achieving great results. That it's okay to have setbacks, it's okay to make mistakes, and it's okay to not just be checking all the boxes to see whether or not you're covering what needs to be done, but also that you have your eye on the future, that you're conscious of being that visionary, and that it's okay if perhaps you don't necessarily have the results you want in the short term, but that all those setbacks will ultimately lead to an extraordinary long-term payoff. And it may not necessarily only be profitability. It can be the way that your team responds to you, that they feel a part of the culture. And this is all because long-term results are also associated with building trust. We can't automatically get our team to trust us. It takes time for them to really genuinely believe you as a leader. So all of that will pay huge dividends as long as you are focused on being the absolute best that you can be, the best genuine, caring, authentic leader that you can be.